Cowboys look like they're going to blitz, and they do, and Manning rolls away but can't get away. Taco Charlton, their number one pick last year out of Michigan.
This sort of double-A blitz all the time. What does it do? Force the line to slide in, and here you come. Nobody on the outside blocks Taco Charlton. Eli Manning saw it. He just got the heck out of Dodge. So don't blame the offensive line on that one. That was just a pure scheme set.